Gaston doesn't think he's very suited for army life. His intention is to start a tailoring business with the money he's earned when this war is over. Watching him fade.